We are running. You're going to hit a wall. A lot of people, ladies and gentlemen, don't come out here because they don't want to hit the wall. Everybody hits the wall. No one's exempt. There's a period. Let me tell you how it goes. When things are going real good, when you first start off, life is playing with you. You're going to be going and things are looking great. You're excited. You're going to tell everybody about it. And then all of a sudden, you hit a wall. And that wall stung something. That wall knocked the life out of some people. That wall discouraged some people. It didn't work out for them. They hit the wall and they turned around. The wall is painful. It's painful hitting that wall. And I'm saying to you, all of us will hit the wall. Some will choose to go back. There's some small number who, when they hit that wall, they decide, wait a minute, I'm supposed to be over there. This kind of person refuses to be denied. This person doesn't care about the pain because this person knows something. There's no gain without pain. This person will come back anyhow, again and again and again. And if you keep on hitting that wall, here's what happens to you. That you will have an incredible breakthrough. And it's as if the universe says, let's help him out. I admire that kind of tenacity. Let's give her a hand. As you're working times with tears falling down your face, and you look back on the times and you will cherish those times, because what you become in the process, if you hang in there, when you come through that valley, when you come through that fight, there'll be a look in your eyes that everybody will know this is a different person here. You've got to be willing to stay focused, to be creative, to be relentless, because things are going to happen to you when you're working on your dream.
You don't know what's going to happen. And so life normally breaks you because when it hits you, you weren't ready. But if you stay ready, you ain't got to get ready. If you stay ready and you stay plugged up, when you hear bad news, it don't break you because you already energized. Take all your energy for the dream because you're going to need it. It's up to you if you make it or not. But when you come here, you have all the ingredients to be whatever it is you want to be, live wherever you want to live, and do whatever you want to do.
You have got to be relentless. You've got to learn how to become resourceful. You've got to learn how to become creative. When crises strike in your life, and in the Chinese language, crises mean danger, but it also means opportunity. And this is an opportunity for you to grow. And you've got to be so relentless, regardless of what comes down the pipe, that you're always looking for a way to get over, always looking for a way that you can break through, always looking for a way that you can win, always looking for a way that you can strike a telling blow. You've got to decide that I'm going to be fearless. I refuse to be denied. And I'm going to go all out. I'm going to be...